వచ్చినా ఎవరినో గద్దదించేందుకు కాదన్నారు నటుడు ప్రకాష్ రాజ్. ఎవరినో భారత్ నుంచి విముక్తి చేయడానికి కాదన్న ఆయన, కాంగ్రెస్ బీజేపీ విముక్తికి అందరూ కలిసి రావాలన్నారు.
Time has come where people have to decide, people have to know, because we need a change. We need a change in a system which has failed to deliver. We are talking about a national party which has failed to deliver. We need to think ahead, because none of this, whatever the plans they have done or the sort of formulas we have worked on for the last 70 years, has not delivered, has not reached, has not become coming together of the rulers and the people of this country. So when KCR sir saw, because I've been having discussions with him for the last few weeks or for the last few months on different issues, why I am with him is, it is not party politics which he is playing for. He is not talking about one man becoming a PM, somebody taking power. This is not a coming together of different thoughts or an ideology to throw somebody out of power. It is not to talk like some people say, iska mukt Bharat, uska mukt Bharat. No. It is for us to come collectively, have a thought process, understand why the issues which could have been solved for years has not been solved, and what is another way we can look at it and come to a consensus, keep those consensus with the people and create a mass movement, so that whoever supports what is necessary for the people will come together and take this country